So guys, I fixed the problem and it's back. So I have these skylocks, so I'm just gonna craft some stuff. That's interesting. What is that? What is that? I don't even know. I'm not gonna mess with it. It says that we need to craft around how much items again? All the stuff, so I'm just gonna take 4. Okay. Versus a sword. Then after that it's a pickaxe. A shovel, and also we need one more object. Is it a hole? Yeah, I think it's a hole. Yeah, I'll take a hole. Can you make a hole with this? Okay, fine. We gotta make an axe. I feel like we're done. Also, in the Aether, there's different creatures and. Torches, you can actually place them by far. Look, as you guys see, you can place them by far, like over there. Look,
If you can, you can place it for far.
I don't think it's this torch. Oh. Let's be very steady. The creature. Oh, look at that. They look so cute. Aww. I don't want to kill them. But I have to for meat. Oh my god, why is there so much of these things? I don't even know what these are. Oh, sand. I don't really know what they are. Maybe they're, things that you can make with pickaxes or armor. I'm not even sure. Do you need to smelt it or not? I feel like you need to smelt it in the Iron Age, I think. Okay. I feel so sad because someone let me play this Madpack. No, wait, what? I get slowness for no reason? Really? A dollhouse? I'm not a girl, okay? Oh, this actually looks cute. Look at that. Jessica, save yourself! Save yourself for the giants! Look at a little doll just like saying like, brace yourself! Brace yourself for impact! Brace yourselves! Raise yourself! Okay, now we need to kill these sheep. Okay, got one of them. Oh, we got coins. Also. Oh no, it's almost nighttime. I guess we need to make a shelter real quick.
Thank you.